Joel, you know, he is the band he'd been with previously. I'm going, wow, they had a Lamborghini in the garage. They never drove it. I'm going to drive this puppy, you know. And he, Whitesnake audiences embraced him immediately. He's what you would call a guitar hero. He's an absolute guitar star. You see him 30 minutes before showtime, you know, baseball cap on, and then suddenly he's on stage throwing shapes like no one else, with a flying hair all over. Michael Devon and Joel Hoekstra, I think, are actually demonically possessed, or their hair is. I see so many pictures of them with their hair flicked back, and you know, it's like up here, like they've had the fright of their lives. It's hilarious. It's almost synchronization, you know. But yeah, he came in, and I said, look, I played him the idea of Holy Man, a song called Holy Man from Stormbringer was also going to get the acoustic treatment. We have an alternate mix of that, which hasn't been released yet. But I played him Soldier of Fortune, discussed, you know, the ideas that I had about it, and the Sail Away, of course, you know, and I said, look, don't do what you do, you know. And he came back with just beautiful treatments, as you can hear on the record. It's just he plays all the acoustics on Soldier of Fortune and on Sail Away.